he's not even wearing his skates. He's not even wearing his equipment. Hasn't skated in 3.5 months. He glides on the ice. It's going to be fun working with him. He's got so many tools. He's just a natural skater, and he's got a balance in his step. So once we work together and work on some different type of skating to entice his, I guess, his just his awareness for the game and his instinct, he just flies. Like, he takes off. It's unbelievable.
Nikita Filatov with us now. First time on the ice here. How are you feeling?
Actually, really, really excited and just happy to be here, but a little bit tired also.
Talk about when you heard about the trade and how you felt when you got wind of that on Friday night.
Yeah, I just woke up the location and just opened my internet right in the bed and just was really happy and surprised.
How are you looking at this? An opportunity here. You're a young hockey player coming to a team that is in essentially a rebuild mode with a lot of young players.
Yeah, of course, I'm really excited and just feel like it's a fresh start and just a new opportunity for me.